Though bees here, cold.
It is cold. I mean, you could argue you could play cricket in any weather, can't you?
That's true.
Hardened cricket fans. But it's been a pretty mixed day today, but it certainly has been cold. We've had a few showers. We've had a few glimmers of sunshine, but it should turn a little bit milder over the next couple of days. This high pressure sinks southwards, allowing a low pressure system to change our winds to a westerly direction. So that is going to bring slightly milder air across us briefly for the next couple of days before this cold front on Friday drags in more in the way of Arctic air for the weekend. So we've had a few showers already today. We've got quite a few out there at the moment. They will tend to fade away as the afternoon goes on. Some places are lucky enough to see some sunshine. Still a fair amount of cloud, but even if you do get the brightness with lighter winds than yesterday, it is still going to feel cold. Temperatures are just 7 or 8 degrees. So as we go through tonight, then we'll see a few showers starting to push in, a fair amount of cloud as well. So perhaps not quite as cold as last night, but still the potential for some places to get down close to freezing. So lows of 1 or 2 degrees. So a chilly start to the day tomorrow, a few showers initially, and there will be the risk of some showers as the day goes on. A lot of cloud, we'll see some mist and low cloud becoming quite persistent, and these showers could be quite heavy as well. But it is going to feel that little bit milder tomorrow. Temperatures for most making it into double figures. Highs of 10 or 11 degrees. So I think as we go through the next couple of days, temperatures will start to climb a little bit. It is going to be a showery day tomorrow, but some brightness. Friday starting off dry with some sunshine before we get a cold front moving southwards. And that will bring with it some Arctic air just in time for the weekend. Victoria.
Yeah, Bea, thanks very much. More news on the announcement of money for Truro this evening and timings of second dose vaccinations with Ben Wolven as well. Join us at 6:30 if you can. See you later. What Ali would really like some warmer waters and some warmer weather.
Do you know what? The sea temperature is probably warmer than the air temperature.
So she's better off in the
sea. She's better off in the sea.
Perfect.
Thank you. Good evening. We've had a chilly day today across the southwest. We've got down to -3 overnight in some parts of Devon and Cornwall. And we've had a lot of cloud. It has been thick enough to give one or two showers, but it's not been all doom and gloom. We have seen some glimmers of sunshine. This was taken earlier in Somerset. We did have a few cloud breaks, and particularly the last few hours, we have seen some sunshine further west. I think tomorrow we'll still be chasing cloud around. It is going to be quite overcast. A few bright spells, a few showers, but I think the big change tomorrow, it will start to feel that little bit milder. The reason for this is we've got a weather front bringing cooler air for the weekend further north, but that has left us with a westerly airflow tomorrow. So much milder conditions, and that mild air will be with us for a couple of days. It's really only through later on Thursday down into Friday this cold front will start to push southwards. That will introduce a few showers later on Friday, and it will bring a more northerly airflow just in time for the weekend. You can see from our satellite picture earlier, we've started to get a few glimmers of sunshine out towards the west. We've had a bit more cloud out towards the east, but for many places temperatures have struggled today. We've seen highs of just 7 or 8 degrees. Through tonight, always a risk of one or two showers, I think mainly out towards the west. Further east it could be dry until dawn when we get more in the way of showers pushing in. It is still going to be a chilly night, perhaps not as cold as last night. Still though, the potential for a touch of frost where we do get some lengthy clear spells. Temperatures for most towns and cities down at 1 or 2 degrees. So a lot of cloud first thing tomorrow. The risk of a shower, I think more showers tomorrow compared with today, they will be on the heavy side. And with those lighter winds, they are going to be quite slow moving. But some decent spells of sunshine, I think particularly during the afternoon, we'll start to see brighter skies on the north coast of Devon and Cornwall. Always a little bit more cloud further south, the risk of some lingering mist and fog. But for many, the temperatures will be up a good 3 or 4 degrees. So we should make double figures tomorrow for most, highs of around 10 or 11 degrees. Here are your times of high water then. We've got 16:28 at Padstow and 16:46, your next high tide at Plymouth. So if you are heading to the coast tomorrow, those winds will be light like today, and it shouldn't feel quite as cold as today. I think your north coast is your best bet for seeing some sunshine, perhaps a little bit more cloud along the south coast. The winds will be west to southwesterly 2 to 4, so a much milder wind direction compared with what we've had today. Sea state will be slight, and there will be the risk of one or two showers, particularly as we head through the afternoon. So I think the good news is we are in for some mild weather over the next couple of days. Tomorrow, Some showers, but some bright spells as well. And with those southwesterly winds, temperatures climbing to around 11 degrees, still a little bit below what we would expect for the time of year. Friday, mainly dry to begin with before we get the risk of one or two showers later on in the day. And that's a cold front that will gradually introduce cooler air across us as the day goes on. But it really starts to sink in through the evening, Friday into Saturday. So for the weekend, it does start off quite chilly. I think we'll see some potential for a touch of frost on Saturday morning. Saturday itself, there's still a bit of uncertainty over the forecast over the weekend. So there is a risk of a spell of heavy rain on Saturday. It is worth keeping an eye as some of the models do keep changing. A cold night, Saturday into Sunday. Sunday, the better of the 2 days this weekend. We should see some spells of sunshine. The good news is that little cold spell does look like a little bit of a blip. And as we head into next week, temperatures do start to climb. And for next week, at the moment, it looks like a lot of dry weather with some sunshine. Victoria.
Bea, thank you very much. And thank you for all of your emails. They are coming in thick and fast. We will try to get to every single one of them and answer your question. And of course, we're back tomorrow at 6:30 to answer them. Good night.